Tata Motors' fifth all-electric vehicle, the much-awaited Curvv EV, has launched in India. With introductory prices between 17.49 lakh rupees to 21.99 lakh rupees, the Tata Curvv EV directly takes on the MGZS EV, which is priced between 18.98 lakh rupees minus 25.44 lakh. Front-mounted motor makes 167 horsepower. Claims 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 8.6 seconds. Top-spec empowered plus a variant gets panoramic sunroof, ventilated front seats, etc. Tata Curvv EV prices in RS lakh. Variant 45 kilowatt hour 55 kilowatt hours, creative 17.49. Accomplished 18.49 19.5. Accomplished plus S19.29 19.99. Empowered plus minus 21.5. Empowered plus A 21.99. The Curvv EV gets to battery pack options, a 45 kilowatt hours unit for the creative, accomplished and accomplished plus variants, and a 55 kilowatt hours one for the accomplished, accomplished plus S, empowered plus, and empowered plus a variants. The former has an MIDC range of 500 kilometers, while the latter can go 585 kilometers on a single charge. Tata also claims a 50-50 front-to-rear weight distribution, a 190mm ground clearance, and 450mm water wading depth for the Curvv EV. The Curvv and Curvv EV share the interior layout, but the all-electric version gets white and gray dual-tone colors, which helps provide some differentiation from the Curvv's red and gray finish. The dashboard is a familiar one. It's similar to the Nexans and features a 12.3-inch floating infotainment touchscreen at the center. A touch-based climate control panel sits below the infotainment unit and the trapezoidal AC vents. The four-spoke steering is similar to the one seen on the Harrier and gets paddle shifters to adjust Reagan modes, while top-spec models will get a 10.5-inch digital instrument cluster with navigation. In terms of the features list, highlights on the range topper include leatherette upholstery, ventilated six-way adjustable front seats, a two-step rear seat recline function, a cooled glove box. Front and rear for 5W Type-C charging ports, connected car tech, the arcade.ev app suite, a panoramic sunroof, and a powered tailgate with gesture control. Safety features include 6 airbags, an electronic parking brake with auto hold function, hill start and descent assist, ESP, a driver drowsiness alert system, a blind spot monitor, and level to ADAS features. The Curvv EV comes with an sound alert up to speeds of 20 km per hour to warn pedestrians. The Curvv EV and the ICE models have small differences in terms of design, with the all-electric version getting a closed-off grille, a nose-mounted charger that closes by itself after the EV starts, and a lower bumper area with vertical styling elements. For now, the Curvv EV only takes on the MGZS EV directly. However, prices do overlap with the Nexan EV R's 14.49 19.49 lakh and the Mahindra XUV 400 RS 15.49 17.